Wednesday, November 12th, and you can see there's still a lot of activity going on the Ohana Career and Learning Center construction site. Another truck just came on with more materials. They're continuing to prepare for the foundation this week, and we're looking forward to next week, and things really start hopping around here.